Morning, my Facebook friends. All right, so I'm gonna run the curling iron back over my hair. So again, bioionic style winder. This baby's my best friend. I stick the little guy in and then I spin the bottom and it curls my hair in 2 seconds. Hopefully, is it on? Yes. Bang. I am very tired. Sorry if I'm not chatty Cathy, but I've been dealing with migraines now for months, so I'm on day 2 of a migraine. So I have a doctor's appointment on Tuesday. Hopefully they can figure it out because I'm beyond over it. I haven't had them since I was like little, so like pre-birth control days, so I don't know. And I'm still on birth control, so don't get excited. Sarah, my sister, if she's out there. I can't see comments today because I broke my tripod for the 10th time. So I will get back to everybody if I see any comments. It's so easy peasy. I should probably use dry shampoo in my nasty hair today, but I'm not really sure where it is. I may just use it when I get to work. So I did try my new mascara by Unique, the Moodstruck mascara. I used it yesterday. And I really liked it. It came off super easy, which is great because there's nothing I hate more than like having to wash my eyes 6 times to get the mascara off. So I'm going to use it again today to see if I still approve. Another thing I did last night, like late night, which hopefully I'll share the video with you guys eventually. I bought that black stuff for your teeth and yeah. So I don't know if anyone has tried this stuff. If you have, shout out to me. What is that curling iron? Oh my god, it's the friggin' best, Marissa. It is by Bioionic. It is called the Style Winder. It's so easy. You can get it online. I'm gonna look up. I found like it for a really good price, so I'm gonna look it up and add it into the comments so that you guys can see it and order it. It's literally the easiest way. Because you just put the thing in and spin. So yeah, I used like that black powder on my teeth yesterday just to see. I'm going to do like every day, twice a day for a month to see the difference. It's disgusting. First of all, it's like brushing your teeth with friggin' sand. It doesn't have a taste. And like my gums were like green. Like, I don't think that's normal. It's friggin' nasty. but I will commit to doing it for a month to see if it works. I just had to, like, I have one of those, hi, Izzy Bum. I have one of those floss things that, like, the water, so I have to, like, do that for, like, 20 minutes to get all the black stain off of my gums, so, yeah, it was interesting, but I'll do it, whatever. All right, step number one, Biokinetics Toning Spray. And the pink that I put on yesterday stained my eyelids. I don't know if you guys can see, it's like pink. So, that was from this palette, the Masquerade. That was this color. And it totally stained my eyelids. That's happened to me before with things, and it's very annoying. Sprayed face, and now I need my MAC Painterly. I have a really pretty dress on today, so I want to play with the colors on the dress, which is like a navy, and then kind of like a corally type lip, so that's what I'm doing. Navy lip, I mean, yeah, no, definitely not navy lip. Maybe eventually, though. My blue lips were a hit yesterday. To everyone except my husband, who told me I was gorgeous without blue lips and my whole things. Glad you know fashion. Brush. What has navy blue in it? I was hoping. I'm sure I do somewhere. Okay, I do. This is MAC. I don't know what the name of the color is, but it is navy blue. And then I would lift it for you guys, but oh, I can. So this color is called Contrast. And then for the gold color that I'm going to do with my navy blue, it is also MAC, if I can lift it. It's the only thing that sucks about these, like, magnet palettes. You can't get the friggin' magnet out. So this color is called Amber Lights, and that will be my light color. Now that I have friggin' eyeshadow on my hands. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna go pretty smoky. When in doubt, smoke it out. I don't think I've done navy, so this could be fun, hopefully. Alright. Making sure it looks navy and not black. Doesn't look very navy. Oh my god, look at my stained pink eyelid. I can't. Takes like forever for that to go away. So when I do my eyeshadow, I kind of like tap the eyeshadow on. I'm not like rubbing. Like when I did my tutorial with my little cousin, I could see her like rubbing. It's just a different effect. I want to like make sure that the color is pigmented and on. The only time I kind of rub it is to blend it. I might throw some more like actual blue into that so it looks more blue. Because in the pan it looks super blue, but on my skin it looks almost grayish black. So I'm going to use that same color Really smoke out the underneath. It's funny how many compliments I get when I wear my hair in a middle part. Because I never do. So when I do, it's like people are like, you look different today. What is it? Your eyes look so pretty. I'm like, my hair's in the middle. I'm not sure if I'm growing my shaved side. So when I wear it in the middle, you can't see it. So I'm going to take my metal. I found it. It was in my suitcase. My Kat Von D. And I'm just going to throw a little bit of like this blue into it so I can see more blue, less black. I don't know how it transfers on camera, but to me it ends up looking more blue than black in real life. It looks more blue. Alright, so I'm going to clean my brush, per usual. I'm going to use some of that color called Amber Lights by MAC. Just in the corner. And then very lightly blend it into the blue. Because I don't want it to be too light. I definitely want it to appear dark. Oh my god, my girl dog. Did you guys see the picture I put up of her right now? She was like laying on my pillow like Kate Winslet in Titanic. So I'm gonna do some in the inside corner. It's definitely a bold look, it's not some colors you would see every day, which it's cool with me, if I can wear blue lipstick. Hi, Slattery, my little Patricia. I'm so excited for you. They having a baby boy. I can't wait to meet his little face. One day it'll be me, Patty. That's on camera. Oh, God. Oh, God. Now everyone's going to say something. If I can build an addition on my house, I will have a baby. And I have an architect coming out on Saturday. So now I'm just blending. Blending, blending, blending. Just kind of going up. And do the same on this side. Hope it's soon, huh? We'll see. Hopefully it's not why I have all these migraines, because I've been making some pretty bad decisions, beverage-wise. I'm not pregnant, I hope. Not at the moment. Be crazy. Crazier things have happened, I guess, but alright. So now I'm gonna take a makeup wipe and just wipe all the overfall. which is why I like to do eyes first and then face. I keep forgetting to get my eyebrows done. It's like I can't tell if it's hair that's making it feel not blended or if it's not blended. Okay. So I'm gonna go into my glow palette in the color Golden Bronze and just use that as a under brow highlight, aka another tool for blending. All right, time for face. So, Aveda Tinted Moisturizer. I'm going to take a brush and just blend that. Just blend a little bit more right here. Liquid eyeliner. You guys think I'm kidding when I say I buy out Walgreens and stuff. And that's just some. There's still some in there. You're not going to be able to see it that much because my shadow is dark. Now I'm going to do my brows. Just lightly fill in the shape I already have. Not trying to overdraw or do a wiggly brow. cannot even believe that that's a thing. And then I'm just gonna blend that in. And then I'm gonna throw some powder on my face. NC4D3 from MAC. Do my neck because my neck is still white from the summer that's not over yet, right? Today's super bright out, but not the warmest. Just do it a little extra under my eyes so that my makeup doesn't end up running down there. Do some blush. Probably gonna go for the MAC Melba. Oh, that would have just sucked. Hi, Ashley. Happy Friday. Thank you, honey. No shimmer. Just a little bit of color. Whose blue hair could possibly be on my chin? It's gross. When I go to a restaurant and I find a blue hair in my food, it doesn't skeeve me out. If I find any other color hair, bloop. All right. So then I'm gonna do lips and then we'll finish with mascara. Not sure what color liner to do. Alright, so I'm gonna go with this liner. It's not gonna match perfectly, but it's called Nectarine. It is by Sephora. It's a gel liner. These are not my favorite, but it's the closest thing I have at the moment. I just feel like you can't get like a crisp line with gel because it's not very pointy. So the color I'm using is called Double Dare by Kat Von D. Although I probably could have done Jeffrey. I mean Everlasting, it's called Jeffrey. I'll do the more muted one. So this is called Double Dare. It's pretty. So now I'm going to go in with my Unique Moodstruck Fiber Epic Mascara. So this is one step. It's not like their traditional two-step mascara, which I'm not a huge fan of two-step. Like, I do enough steps. I don't need another step. Of course, my eye makeup is so dark that it's not going to be really easy to see my lashes. But I will do a tutorial this weekend of just the mascara, no other makeup, so we can get a better feel of what it looks like. But I used it yesterday. It didn't flake, which is awesome because I freaking hate that. And it came off really easy. So again, my eye makeup is so dark that my lashes aren't gonna be the first thing you see today. But so far I don't hate the mascara, which is a big step because the other one I do not love or like. So you can see it. I can't really wear mascara on my bottoms. I'll try it. But it just ends up getting like all over my face, I feel like. I wonder if you can hear my husband snoring in the background. 'Cause I can. Usually I hit him with a quick elbow, but he's in the other room, so I can't. And that's my look of the day. So navy blue smoky eye with the coral type lip. I'm just gonna run my fingers through my hair to break up my curls. And that's it, y'all. This is Friday's look. I have a big meeting at work, so I gotta go get that done, but I hope everyone has a fabulous Friday. I'm not working tomorrow, but I will do just a eyelash mascara tutorial at some point this weekend. And I will see you guys soon. Have a great Friday, have a great weekend, and I will catch you later. Bye, guys.